Probably one of the largest gift box they created for him. It's the limited edition Fierce Key, and also this artwork was done by John Mehta. So this is very nice, and this is very hard to come by. And right now the MSRP will be for this probably about $100. But they should be available anytime around October. Yeah. Very nice.
Okay.
So Hennessy cup. What? Ooh. Very nice artwork. Very lovely drawing. And here's the cup. So wow, this is very interesting. It has a like a circular motion in the bottom. Looks nice, sits nice. Oh, it will taste so good. Yep. This back. Okay. So let me look at the bottle now. Let's see. So this one is limited to, let's see, number 189,035. Yeah, it's very nice. This is a chocolate dark brown chocolate color. See, you can see. It says limited edition on the bottleneck. Very nice. Color is very nice. I like it. So tell me what you think, guys. And then this will be going to be a gift. I'll draw a random subscriber from my eBay. I mean, from my YouTube description channel. And hopefully, I'll give this away. And I'll do some a quiz. And eventually, around next 30 days. So keep around. I'll make another clip. I will mention more Fierce of Beef privilege. These are very hard to find, by the way. Once they go, they're gone. And then you really cannot get them anywhere else except third party, which they will all overprice them. If you see them in the market, you know, try to get them. They're good for collection and for you know, just nice to collect them. They're beautiful art. You just can't have enough of them. This could be centerpiece to talk about something with your friends. You could trade, collect cigars, talk about cars and alcohol, liquor. Yeah, I mean, it's nice. Thank you, guys.